Nobody sees it. Nobody stops the pain of lupus. Why is that? Maybe because most of its victims are women.